Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 15 part 16. Last video part 15 we have published on 25th of November, and within 1 week we are back with the part 16 update. So as you know, in YouTube description you can get the strategy details, profit update and trading account statement to verify all the details. So make sure you check the YouTube description. And starting for the new update from part 16, the first thing we will verify is a trading account history. And very first and most important is order ID. You can verify this order ID with a trading account statement that this is the same account consistently we are updating. And you can see the current profit as well. It is $273,000 right now, and here is a current balance, $373,000. So checking towards the trading account statistics from the statement, here we have a complete trading account statement with a 442 pages of PDF. So this is the graph, constantly it is going up. Profit factor is 1.57. total number of trades are 23,805. Expected payoff is 11.47. average profit and loss is 47 and 61, which will give us a risk reward ratio of 1:0.77. checking with the break even point from the current account accuracy and risk reward, which is around a 56%, comparing with the current account accuracy of 66%, we can say we are up by 10% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same profit with a 65 to 70% accuracy with the strategy 15, you can ask for a connection. Thank you so much for watching this video.